The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring, from Ohio, weighing in at 184 pounds, The Dream.
As we get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
I've already bought mine.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
His opponents first, from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds, the undisputed all-star dragon of extreme martial arts champion, The Rocker.
The WWE Universe.
From parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, The Dominator.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
And their partner, from parts unknown, weighing in at 220 pounds, Bad Attitude.
Here we go, WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started.
The hit.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
You said it. These handicap matches always deliver.
Only time will tell if the WWE Masters have handicapped this match correctly.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
To the upper vertebrae. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And he targets the arm. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Yeah.
Someone's getting a taste of their own finishing moves.
Man, oh man, why would they do that?
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak. He was able to reverse that.
He's got his eyes set on his chest. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's struggling a bit here. This is not at all where he wants to be at this point in this handicap match.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. He sees it!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Look out! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
Displaying a wide range of offense here. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh my, he's wild in there.
Not the first time. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. Wow, he's still down after that. Off the top rope. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He's pressing all the right buttons down. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, no. That cut is just pouring now. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
This might just be the end of the road for him here in this handicap match.
Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. I think he's through playing around.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
And again, the mind games are played.
Oh, look at the emotion. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two. Reversal.
There's the tag.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Boy, he is really tired now.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. I wouldn't know what that's like.
Watch it! Watch it!
It's a bit off his game here.
He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match. Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Oh, man. At this point, he might want to think about adopting a new finisher. His certainly hasn't.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Here are your winners, the Rocker, the Dominator, and Bad Attitude.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in history.